Hi, this is Sean Hess with St. Augustine Team Realty.
I'm Kate Stevens.
And today the subject is what you can afford versus what you're comfortable with affording. So why don't you, we had a recent...
Well, yeah, it's just sometimes most people think, oh, will I be able to borrow enough? And it's actually not uncommon for people to go sit down, talk to the bank, and the bank hit them with a number that's significantly higher. And they were like, whoa, you know, I don't want a $400,000 house, or more to the point, I don't want a $400,000 mortgage.
Yeah.
And, you know, a lot of people, it's a priority thing. A lot of people have other things they'd like to spend their money on. Mm-hmm. They don't necessarily want to spend the whole 29% of mm-hmm. their income on mortgage. If they can buy a house that fits their needs for less than that, then, hey, they've got more money to save or spend or do fun mm-hmm. things or whatever kind of thing. And it happens, I would say, almost as much as the people who come in, want to buy a house, and then can't mm-hmm. qualify for that much sort of thing. It's surprising. It's a little bit of a curveball.
It's a nice problem to have, but feel comfortable with, if you have that conversation with your mortgage agent, then it's okay for you to basically dig your heels in and stand your ground and say, I'm not comfortable with a $400,000 mortgage. So you're going to buy, say, a $250,000 house, and you get the $400,000. Okay, it's okay to say no. It's like, no, I want $250. Give me the loan criteria for $250. I don't want $400. I don't want to be tempted by $400 once I start going out in the field.
Well, because obviously, if you look at a $400,000 house, it's going to be nicer than a $250,000 house.
Absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Not that a $250,000 house isn't a very nice house. But obviously, if the more expensive it gets, the more sort of flashy and big and whizzy.
Yeah, or location-wise, it might be in a superior location, and then all of a sudden your mind opens up. It's like, well, I can move.
The bank says I can afford it.
Yeah, and it's like, just because the bank says you can afford it doesn't mean you're going to be comfortable paying it. So it's okay to stick to your guns and stick to your payment and stick to your price range. You don't have to let anybody convince you otherwise, realtor, mortgage broker, whatever. It's okay.
If the house that you want exists.
Yeah, for that price. Yeah.
That's the big caveat.
Okay, well, I think that's it. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Bye.